What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more dangerous in.
No dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Requires charge from the particles in the air. If you see it seated on its horses, stay back.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them! One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it. Gather pronto.
Ah!
not be.
After this, you better cook me up a few tonight.
As you wish.
Looks like I made it.
Just in time.
That was a rather tiring endeavor.
Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Hey there! Thank you! Bye now!
Oh.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Time to go.
All right.
Right behind you. Let's have some light.
All right.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
From here we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
A little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Above us!
Got it!
Remember, a king fights with dignity.
I'll get right on that.
No quarter!
Marshal!
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Thank you.
walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Not!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
To worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world. Here we come.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome! Ready to rumble, Noct?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Hi.
Good morning.
Hi. Morning.
Sup.
Howdy, boys. If y'all happen to stumble across another tag out there in the field, do me a favor and bring it my way.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You feeling all right? So, what do you want to know? Suppose I know the area pretty well. We'll see you around.
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Huh. Should be a nice change of pace.
Thank you.
Those plants seem to have legs.
And they're legging it towards us.
Prayers.
Count on it. You ready?
Gotcha!
Gladio!
And that's that.
Hey!
Sorry!
Really? Sure.
Nice work,
say your prayers!
Yep.
Of course.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Looks like it.
Gladio, do it! Man, I was completely out of it. Nice work, Gladio. Knocked! On top of it! Gotcha!
Dizzy. Felt a good touch.
Pronto! I'm impressed.
Of course.
Pronto, you're up.
Going for it!
Fast, us or them?
Taking them down.
Yeah.
Nox, there's something on your
hell
face.
Yeah. probably could do with a bath for hygiene's sake.
Heads up, you could probably use one too. Where do we go from here? Hate it.
could really use a bath.
Indeed.
Magitek engine. It's close.
The hunt is on.
Yeah!
Get those muscles moving!
These old things!
Myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes
me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it. Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or
just. Oh, that's a nice guy.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Always be there.
Gotcha!
No quarter.
Buzz off!
Showtime!
Must be something
go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Here.
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
It's all you!
Roger.
See ya!
Ziggy!
My pleasure.
Don't you feel any germs here on the front lines, Noct?
Nah,
I'll leave the worrying to you.
Rather tiring endeavor.
Time for some well-earned art.
Thank you.